Welcome to Pencil Neck Videos. Today we are going to remove the shell of an egg without even breaking it. For this experiment, you need a raw egg, a mason jar or a medium-sized jar with a wide opening, and then you need acetic acid, better known as vinegar. Step one is to place the egg gently into the jar. Step two is to use enough vinegar to cover the egg. Make sure you don't spill vinegar on your mom's table. You'll see bubbles forming around the egg. This is caused when acetic acid is breaking down the calcium carbonate inside the eggshell, forming bubbles of carbon dioxide. The process of the acetic acid breaking down the eggshell takes about 5 days. So we will check on it over the next 5 days, and then we will show you the final product. This is after about 2 hours. As you can see, there are some chunks of the shell on the surface floating.
Pencil neck.
This is the end of day one, and the egg appears to have softened, but it still has some egg shell material left over. This is the end of the fourth day. As you can see, the shell is completely dissolved. The brown that you see here is the outer shell membrane, while the white is the inner shell membrane. The inner shell membrane has stayed intact, which allows the egg to retain its shape. Now let's take it out of the vinegar and see what it feels like. Now that I'm touching it, it feels really rubbery. Bouncy, but you don't want to bounce it too much because it might pop. And the membrane is permeable, so it absorbs some of the vinegar, and that's why it got a little bit bigger. And whenever I touch the outer membrane, it just like peels off, just like as soon as you touch it. Now we're gonna cut it open. Inner membrane just coming completely off. There's the yolk and white, and then there's the vinegar out on the outside. The vinegar is a little bit yolky now, like it's a little bit slimy, like the white right here. Yolk stayed completely intact, while the membrane just came completely off. The membrane seems to be really tough. Well, that's the end of Mysterious Membranes. If you liked this experiment, hit that like button. And don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching. See ya. This is brought to you by
Pencil Neck Videos!
Wait, you're not gonna put this on it.